So for my fury, again, here, the jab is coming, my fury, I give the uppercut. And when I throw my uppercut, I'm going to throw it like this. I'm going to throw it sideways like that. So now, doesn't really matter, bend over like this, hands up. Just because the uppercut is coming, it's automatic reaction. Even if it doesn't hit him.
Mm-hmm.
Automatic reaction, the hand is coming, he's going to lift up anyway. Right? This is where I can execute using the right hand. So you're going to turn and execute the right hand. Exactly. Or jump. So in this scenario, I'm filling in. I throw that. And right off that foot, I'm going to shoot in for the takedown. Up. So fill in, boom, shoot in, and then up he goes.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. So the reason for the jab is coming, throw me a jab, fill in, uppercut, right there, uppercut, and that's one shooting.
Uh-huh.
Okay. So fill in, uppercut. Push your hips in more on the uppercut. Yeah, and then push off that leg for shoot. That's it. Walk the legs inside.
Nice.
So here. Again. Once again. So here. So I feel the off of it.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
It's okay, don't worry about it. Yeah. Fill me off of that. Try to turn your body a bit more. Stop. Try to turn your body a bit more so that that way, as I go here, you can't really see that uppercut.
Uh-huh.
I'm hiding it inside. So I fill it. Come out of it that way, okay? Turn a bit more. That's it. Let's go. Yeah. Nice. Very good. One more time. Let's go. Feel it a bit more. Get your body turned inside. That way. Stop right there. See here. Now this is being shadowed by your body. Okay. When you feel it, turn this heel up a little bit. Come out. Go. Knee down. Nice. One more time. A little bit more speed on this one, okay? Let's go through the whole combination. One shot. Go. Get me up a bit more. Get me up a bit more, okay? Look up to the ceiling so that way you're not putting stress on your back.
Uh-huh.
Go. That's it. Very good.